Students, how are you? I hope that all of you are well and good. Today I am going to discuss with you the advertisement. Student, in the previous video, I told you and explained the format, and now in this new video I will tell you something about the found or lost. Okay, student. Firstly, you are the question actually asked in the board exam as you are so and so, so and so. Tell me any name, or you have lost your passport, and write an advertisement in the lost column. Okay, so I think we should explain it. So students, so firstly, what you need to do. In the lost, you have to write four things. Ki what article is lost. Second is, where it is lost. And if find the reward, a suitable reward will be given. So these three things that must be mentioned in the lost. So this advertisement, firstly question is that you have lost your passport, write an advertisement about it in the classified column lost, in the classified column. Lost. So student, firstly we need to make a rectangular box. Or at the top, we must mention lost. Okay. So first, you must have to write lost. Lost must be written in capital letter. Or now, an Indian passport. Number 84. Any 8 is a number, you can write an Indian passport bearing number 81531214. Lost. Or where it is lost? What has been lost? Where it is lost? That must be mentioned. Area and locality must be mentioned. Lost in the Shatabdi Express which is Shatabdi Express bound to Chandigarh. At 7 p.m. on January 15, 2021. If anyone find it. Please contact to me mobile number, okay, and a suitable record, a suitable reward, a suitable reward will be given to the finder. So in this way you have to close this advertisement. So student, I hope that you have understood it, what you need to mention. The first thing you must write what you have lost, and the another where it is lost and when it is lost, and at last you have to write where it is to be given back and whom is to be given back. So this is, in this way, this is a complete advertisement about the lost. So student, I hope that you have understood it all. Student, now please note it down, and I will tell you invitation writing. So invitation writing is of two types: formal invitation and informal invitation. So in the formal invitation, we have to just start it and with the name. Let us suppose formal. Well, first I write for invitation. Invitation writing. Invitation writing. Because now advertisement is now completed, so I will discuss now invitation writing. Invitation writing. So what is invitation writing? Man is a social animal and live in the society, and on the special occasions, so in the special occasions, we invite our friends, our relatives. So right now we invite our friends and our relatives in two ways: formal and informal. Formal means just we have to dutifully, we have to, you know, through writing and just mentioning the name and the time and place and we can invite our friend and relative. And in formal way, informal ways, through a letter, in the letter format, we can invite our relatives and friends. So student, I will give you an example. Example is this: you are Mr. and Mrs. Sharma, and you are going to get married to your daughter, and to write an advertisement about it. So what would you do? You are Mr. and Mrs. Sharma. You are going to get your son Varun married with Vasudhara. Write an placement, right? And you will write an invitation. Write an invitation. Write a formal, write a formal. Write a formal invitation. Invitation. Okay, student, to what you need to do in it. In the answer, you have to make a rectangular box. You are Mr. and Mrs. Sharma. The student, you must remember that this invitation is written in the third person we have to use. Not I and we. I and we should not use. In place of that, we have to use they. When the pronoun is required for Mr. and Mrs. So Mr. Papastri, Mr. and Mrs. Sharma inviting all the friends and relatives on the occasion of, and please write it in the bold letter, the names. Names must be with bold letters. Relatives and friends and relatives on the auspicious occasion. The marriage of dear son, dear son, Varun, with Vandana. So Mr. and Mrs. Sharma inviting all the friends and relatives on the auspicious occasion of their son marriage with Vandana. Venue means the name of the place where it will take place. Time is 7:30 p.m. or Siddharth Banquet Hall. Haldwani. Date also to be mentioned. Date 20th January 2021. And with this you should close the box. And here RSVP. PP. RSVP is simple play. Response simple play means ki if to the name of the organizer. Okay, yeah, here we can give the two or three name or any name you can give, X, Y, Z, A, B, C. Because I am not giving any specific name, or you can write RSVP. So students, have you all understood this? If you have any kind of doubt, so you can contact me through WhatsApp and through phone call. So you should see, ki firstly, what we need to do, ki firstly we have to write the person who are inviting. So Mr. and Mrs. Sharma inviting all the friends and relatives on the auspicious occasion of the marriage. On the auspicious occasion of the marriage of dear son Varun with Vandana. Time 7:30 PM venue Siddharth Banquet Hall Haldwani, date 20th January 2021, RSVP. And here the number of the mobile number must be given. And an instrument you must give one line gap here. Because I couldn't find the space, therefore it couldn't give the so you please, you must mention the mobile number. Mobile number of 10 is it? You can write. Okay, I hope so ki you will do it. Or RSVP. RSVP means ki the persons who are organizing the function. Okay, so respond simple play. So that means ki if you can contact these persons actually will, you know, organize the whole function. So RSVP. So your mobile number I have given. But with this is all. So students, I will also tell you informal writing in the next video. Informal writing of the invitation. And it is just like a letter, like, okay. So in the next video I will tell you thank you very much for watching and listening. And I hope that in the next video you will also watch and learn something new. So thank you very much. Have a good day.